Whole left ear has been amputated, and then second operation I had my whole inner ear, middle ear, all my salivary glands on the left side, all my lymph nodes, and full temporal bone taken from my skull. The guilt that I feel to my husband and children, really, that this was self-inflicted, but it was self-inflicted with no level of knowledge of the dangers.